I'm lazy about even the smallest things. Like I hate having to pee nowadays. It's true. It's so much effort just to get up and pee. Like I wish pee didn't smell like pee. Like it smelled like a neutral odor, you know? Sometimes I need to sit on my couch, play my Xbox, pee all over myself. I wouldn't have to care. I wouldn't have to get up. I could call my friends, have them come over, be like, hey, let's watch the game, drink some beers, pee on each other. It'd be great. It'd be fantastic. So anyway. So I'm single. Hard to believe after a pee joke, I know, but that's... I really am single. I don't have a girlfriend. I almost got married one time, though. I almost got married to this really great Russian girl. Yeah, but she left me at the altar, which was horrible. But I don't blame her for it. I blame the guy in Texas who outbid me at the last second. That's what I blame. That was his fault. Really. I'm horrible with women. Chris Brown's better with women than me. Really, seriously. That was awful. I think part of the problem is that I just have really bad pickup lines, you know? Because chicks aren't really turned on when you sneak up behind them and go, hey, baby, tell me if this smells like chloroform. Drink this. Tell me if you feel dizzy in a few minutes. It's awful. I've had some bad girlfriends, too. Horrible girlfriends. I had one girlfriend that wanted to get me to buy a pink shirt. Yeah, pink shirt. She kept rationalizing it, too. She kept saying things like, it's not pink, it's salmon. It's a, why? Because salmon sounds less gay than pink?
Right.
I'll remember that excuse when I get busted at a rest stop blowing a trucker. It's just salmon, officer, I swear, it's just salmon. That's all it is. Same girlfriend one time wanted to try sex and food. Which, for a fat guy, that's like a big wish right there. That's, believe me, that's great. But it didn't really go the way I thought it would. Because she brought strawberries and whipped cream to bed, and I brought a pizza. Turns out when you rub hot cheese on a nipple, it burns a little bit. I didn't know that at the time. Anyway. I had another girl one time I dated. She was deaf. That was a mistake. Phone sex was horrible. I sit there and go, say something hot. And she just go, ooh! Oh my gosh. It's like trying to jerk off to an air raid siren. It was awful. That's horrible. Every time she'd open her mouth, I think the Japanese were attacking again. Like, oh, great. Here we go again. She'd get mad and start nagging at me. She just sounded like Chewbacca stuttering. Just, ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. The only way I could get her to shut up was to break her fingers. Think about that one. It'll hit tomorrow and you'll laugh hysterically. I love being a comedian, I really do. It's tough sometimes because you just don't see the world the way other people see it, you know? Like this, I don't know if you guys saw this thing in the news about this Polish president that died, his plane crashed, you guys see that? Yeah, Polish president on board his airplane crashed in Russia, killed everybody on board. Most people will look at that and go, that's horrible, that's sad. I look at that and go, that's what you get when you get a bunch of dumb Polacks flying your plane. That's what happens. They probably tried landing the thing going backwards. That's why. That's awful. I saw another news story. It said tragic accident happened today. Tragic accident. Horrible accident. A school bus carrying a high school swim team crashed into the lake. What the hell's tragic about that? A bunch of swimmers in water? Sounds like practice to me, asshole. Tragic would be a bunch of retarded kids and a short bus crashing into a lake. They're just standing around, water's pouring in, they go, oh, what do we do now? Maybe if we treat the water fast enough, we won't drown. Anyway, you guys have been a great crowd. Thanks a lot. Take care.
I don't even want to touch the mic and shit. He just lays in, he ain't take the mic out, he just hold that motherfucker. Big ass, he don't even know his strength. Shit. He look like Roseanne on the shot. Huh? And then.
And then.
One shot.